annual Thanksgiving feast. We invite all our parents here to have lunch with us. And at the end of the lunch, we're going to have each class will do a skit or a song, kind of remembering what Thanksgiving's all about.
Why do you say that? The little turkey said, I want to get that.
It's an important day for us because it's a day for all of us to come together and celebrate with one another and celebrate how special our students and families are. It's a day to also be thankful for everything that we have.
It's a tradition. This is our 20th year that we've been doing it here at Cotee River. But it gives an opportunity for our kids to have lunch with their parents. And also gives an opportunity for our students to kind of showcase their talents up on the stage.
Take it all around. You do the turkey cookie and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
It means a lot to be here and meet other parents with special needs kids that understand, and means a lot to him for us to see everything he's going to do.
Kids just really enjoy being up on the stage and showing, singing their songs and performing their skits, and you just see so much of their personality come out on stage. It's a great opportunity for all of us to enjoy.
And out.